Now that we have designed our intersection, let's take a look at the contours. By the way, I deleted the example curb piece here, and I removed this one from surface 1. So we'll select our display contours. We want to see surface 1, and we'll look at the contours. Now, these are 1-foot contours, so since it's a little bit flat in here, let's display 1/10 of a foot contours. And that's not bad looking. Let's window in, and that's our intersection.